welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a special judge, Jake.
I guess you already know me, so I don't have to give like an introduction, but yeah.
Oh, really?
Me, wow.
You guys are always asking me to get him on my channel. So if you all don't know what a mukbang is, it's basically eating in front of the camera. That's just eating some tasty food. It's mostly Asian food, but we got pizzas and garlic sticks and stuff like that, which we're gonna eat, and your mouth is gonna water like mine does when I watch a mukbang.
And you guys have asked us a lot of questions, so we're gonna eat and answer that at the same time. Mostly I'm just gonna be eating, so
no. Somehow you guys wanna know
what he's up to.
Okay, so without further ado, let's quickly jump into the video. So guys, first I want to tell you what we got, okay? I got the garlic breadsticks from Domino's.
Which are like heaven.
Heaven. Then we
got... It's like the perfect midnight snack for like Netflix. You can like binge on Netflix and just keep on eating this and not even care about whatever's going on.
Yeah. I can smell this and I'm just... Jake, show us what else we got.
Okay, we have cheese pizza.
We got a margarita pizza, Jake's favorite. He loves the plain cheese pizza. That looks yum. It's hot sauce and chicken wings, guys.
Don't drop it.
No, I won't.
Okay.
And then we got a burger pizza. I didn't know what this was, so I had to get it.
I have actually never seen it. So it's basically a pizza but in like a burger format. So.
Okay, ready?
Okay, guys, so we're gonna answer some questions, okay? Okay, so the first question is, has Jake ever ratted you out for something you did which you... Sorry, I'm so yum. Has Jake ever ratted you out for something which you did that was supposed to be a secret? We've never ratted each other out.
That actually reminds me, I should do that.
I should do that. I'm such a good girl. Yum.
I can like hear you.
Okay. You guys ever fight so badly that you haven't talked to each other for a week?
No! That thing never happens. Like every hour she has to text me on Snapchat, ask me where I am. Or else my day is not complete. She's like the perfect nagging girlfriend kind, but like in a sister format.
Care about him and he can't live without talking to me,
and we don't use words when we talk on Snapchat, so like it's 24/7 just bitmojis.
We can't live without speaking to each other. I don't know how people do that, so no.
Where's the cheesy dip?
Okay,
give me pizza.
Is Jake dating someone? He is dating a million girls, like literally every day I see his Insta story with some other
girl. That's a lie.
People who are following him, you guys know what I'm talking about.
I have a lot of friends who are girls, it's not my fault.
He has so, I think he's got a girlfriend, he's got many.
I don't have a girlfriend, I have not had.
You click pictures with every girl.
I have not had a girl. I have not had a girlfriend in like years. But yeah, I did have one in 8th grade, but like it wasn't that serious, so that was the only time I had a girlfriend. You can ask any of my friends.
Do you click pictures with your friends like... Friends don't take pictures like that with their tongue out and they
never put my tongue out in a picture.
They have, I think. You're always clicking very intimate pictures with like a million girls. Friends don't do that.
Give me some toppings now.
What makeup or Jake? Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's a tough one. They got you.
Jake, burger or pizza?
That's a lie.
Are you mad? Burger or pizza?
Burger pizza. Or pizza?
Pizza. He likes burgers.
Burger pizza.
Things you love and hate about each other.
I don't know why they keep asking me that, because there's nothing I hate about her.
Even me.
There's nothing I hate about Jake.
Yeah, there.
Daddy, she keeps texting me and asking me where I am.
You only answer, no?
It's just a part of every sibling's like life.
Like it's crazy.
No, if anything happens to him, I'll die.
Like I just left the house and like she's like, where are you? I'm like, I just left the house. Dude. Like,
I have to know if he's okay. That's all I need to know. I don't hate anything about him. I love that he's ready to do anything and anytime. You say, I want to shoot, I want to go out, he's just like, come, chal, let's eat, chal, come. Like, he'll never say no for anything, and that's something I just cannot do. So that's something I admire and love in him so much, because he's always there. He's that friend I don't have anyone to make plans with. Jake is always there. He's always there, so I'm lucky that way. Have a chicken wing. Jake loves you more, you love him.
I love him more.
Yeah, clearly.
That's mean. I thought you'd fight for it.
Pass me the coke. Pass me the coke.
Next vacation together.
We are actually planning on going for a trip and like doing.
Yeah, exactly.
What you guys think we are doing. Like, we are going to be shooting every second of the day. Like, it's crazy how many stuff we are going to make.
Dude,
like, I just think that we are going on a day's trip or like a 2 day trip and shoot for like 1 year.
I'm for sure, like, by the end, before the end of the year, Jake and I are taking a trip. Yeah. No, we're taking a trip for sure. Just to film. So, yeah, we're definitely taking a trip. I think it'll be so much fun. Like, Goa and stuff like that. Just to film and like. It's gonna be so cool. What? Who's your?
Slimy.
It's the sauce.
Who's what?
Who's your mom's favorite kid? Jake. Like, both my parents love Jake, obviously, more than us, which is fine. I agree with, and I'm okay with also. What do you think about Jack dating someone?
Jack.
I love it. I'm waiting for it. I'm like, dude, who are you dating?
I can't see myself in a relationship, dude. I just can't.
Talking like a 40-year-old. Like,
I'm divorced and all now. Yeah, I want like a break.
It's like a midlife crisis.
No, I would love it if he had a girlfriend. It's so cool. I would talk about everything. And like, I always want to know
where she's doing, where she's from.
Like, I love it. I think it's, I can't wait for him to have a girlfriend.
Like, it has to go through her first and then it's like, oh, okay, fine.
All my friends say, they're my friends, like, it has to go through my.
Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna happen for quite a long time.
Why he says that? Yeah, I don't understand. What does Jake do?
Actually,
don't you see he's a YouTuber?
I'm a YouTuber. I'm a filmmaker.
Artist.
I'm an artist. I'm a
videographer.
Player. Yeah, videographer.
Football. Multi-talented. And how? What are both of your awkward moments? Any moment that we had that was really awkward?
Give me something. Burger pizza, ew! Ew! Jake, burger pizza! The fudge!
I'm now confused to say burger or pizza.
It's interesting.
But
they shouldn't mix it though.
Yeah.
That's weird, guys.
I mean, good try.
Good job, but like.
Would be better if I had no capsicum.
Does Jake have a GF? Does Jake have a GF, like, honest reply, and if he. If he doesn't ask him to describe his sapno ki Rajkumari.
Wow, that's a detailed person. Okay, so definitely it would be better
if she understood what I was doing in my work.
That is so there only. But like, see.
Attributes. Give me attributes. Like,
attributes, okay.
Physical quality.
Firstly.
Dark hair, light hair.
I would like for brownish black hair.
Brunette.
Yeah. Tall.
How tall?
Like my, not like my height, because that's kind of rare to find.
But like quite tall. I know.
Like just your height basically.
Oh, 5'7".
Yeah.
Okay.
I really like it when girls say Indian wear. So like if she does,
such a
so like
desi
she likes
guy.
Indian wear, then oh, I'm all up for it.
Such a desi guy. Okay, I never knew that. Wow.
Yeah, basically that's all. And yeah, she should not say no for anything. Like just to go out and stuff like that. Like basically adventurous.
Oh, adventurous. You are a liar. For what did I do?
Liar spelling also is wrong. L-I-E-R.
Like every brother in this universe, he also thinks that his sister is fat. Share your experience. I don't understand.
I don't think she's fat at all.
I'm waiting for someone to say I'm fat. Tell us about your dog cat fights. Dude, we never fight.
That is exactly like everyone asks us the same, but like we never fight.
I never fight.
Actually, then that we should actually start fighting because then we'll have something to talk about.
I feel very sad if I fight with him. I can't. I don't know how siblings fight and physically pull each other's hair and all. I'm
and like not talk for days. Like even if I want to and like I can try to, but I can't.
Wait, how do y'all fight? Y'all tell us what y'all fight on. Give
and
me
fight about like.
What could I fight about possibly? Like I don't know. 8 years difference. What could I hate you for? Oh my god, guys. I don't know how. You both fight. Oh my god. This is like so many questions. When is Jake gonna have a girlfriend? Oh my god. What is the name of your older brother?
Jay.
Does your brother have a girl? Oh my god. They're obsessed with you having a girlfriend. Okay, share an embarrassing.
That's not happening.
Okay, so answer the question. Jack, is that really a hickey?
Yeah, fine. It is a hickey. Everyone's killing me in the comment section. Like, it's crazy. Like,
I think everybody
talk about anything else.
Everybody knows what a hickey looks like.
So, like, I didn't say ki, no, it's not a hickey. I just didn't ask. But like, now I'm like, yeah, it is.
Who is it? Is the next question.
That's all
the explanation. It is. I'm making it. Is Jake annoying? Now he is. Why are you hiding? First, he's saying, I don't have a girlfriend.
And then he's saying, no, I just like go kiss people and get hickeys and I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh, he's so uncomfortable. That means he does have a girlfriend. Guys, mark this date because we'll know 1 year from now or 16 years from now. That
16 years from now?
You don't intend on having a girlfriend, so what do I do?
Yeah, for like the next 10 years at least.
We'll talk in 1 year. What would you do if Jake had a girlfriend that he was madly in love with, but if that girlfriend hated Malv?
Oh!
Jake!
Oh, that is... that.
Then, it would be tough. I would also not be able to live with my boyfriend hating my brothers. Like, I can't. It would be difficult.
If that would happen, then family comes first, then I would leave her.
No!
Yeah.
I wouldn't know. I would sit with her. I would sit with her and then I would like make her like me.
Give her free makeup and all.
That could work out, but like if it doesn't, then I'm like, oh, sorry bro, not happening.
No, he's giving up love and all for me. See guys, that's how sweet Jake is. When can we see makeup on Jake done by you?
There is
already. I think we should do an updated version. Do you guys speak Kannada? Jake doesn't.
She does. I can understand it, but I would love to know how to speak it. But like,
it'd be so awkward.
It's like too long from. Yeah, it's gonna be very awkward for me to speak Kannada.
You're too cool for it. Choose between the two, Jake or Akhil, going on a mysterious trip.
Oh, going on a trip with me or him?
I've gone on trips with Akhil, so Jake.
We alone have
haven't
never
gone for
a trip,
so
yet.
I would wanna go.
What are we doing in life, dude?
We will, man. We'll vlog it. A sick vlog, bro. Sick vlog.
What gives you more satisfaction, doing fun with Jake or doing makeup?
Yeah.
What fun would she do with me?
Gee! What is this question, guys? Fun with Jake?
They say in Game of Thrones.
I mean, I'd rather spend time with Jake if that's what you're asking. Yeah. Where did Jake learn photography, editing and all that?
Okay, so I think it was in 2008 or 9 where my elder brother had like a camera that our father bought him.
Always ask for Jay's. My older brother just got it for photography purposes, but he never like led up to doing anything.
He never used it. It was just kept for like one shoot and was just lying there.
Yeah. He used to take it and you know all the time and we used to be like, why is he doing it like just for fun? And then he just picked up on it and that's how he learned and fell in love with the camera.
Yeah, now I can't live without the camera.
Yeah, man. What were your like kids? He's the baddest among all of us. Like, he'll try anything. Like, that's why we're so scared of anything happening to him or if he does something wrong. Because he'll try anything, he'll do anything for the first time. He just wants to do it. And we are just like very disciplined. No, no, mama said no. Like Jay and I, my older brother and I, especially me. But he'll just go out and try anything and he's just very bindas. You know, that's the kind of kid he is.
Yeah, like you like live once, you try everything.
Yeah, and Jay is a very, Jay is almost like a dad to us actually, my older brother. Yeah. And I am like the fun one.
She's like in the between.
In the between, for real. Have you ever caught Jake red-handed with his girlfriend?
Nahi re baba, I want to.
Can you touch your nose with your tongue? Let's go.
I just think that my tongue will go inside my nose. Does that mean?
I can't.
You can't?
Can you? Shit,
no,
that's difficult, man.
It's weird if you can do that.
Yeah.
How did you even come to know that you can do that? Like you just bored at home, you're like.
Lot of
like
people
just trying
can
to
do
like
that.
Touch your nose.
Why don't you prank Jake? I shall.
Oh, I am this one day. I'm going to prank her so bad. Shut and then, like make it go viral.
If you could give
I'd probably
each
shave
other...
like her eyebrows. Or
ah,
something.
Ah.
Oh, Jake... that is brutal, dude. That's like so mean. I'm so gonna do that one day. Like one day randomly when you least expect it. I will shave mine so that you can't shave mine also.
Okay.
Beat that.
If you could give each other one disgusting gift, what would it be? I would give him a tarantula in a gift, lens gift box.
I hate spiders, like I can't stand spiders. Like you put a snake on me, I'm fine. Like yeah. I'll sleep with a snake on the side, but like a small spider and I'll run freaking
I'll put it in a nice camera lens box and be like,
it's so ill.
I bought you a new lens, Jake. Oh, you faint only. And what you'd give me? Poop.
Yeah.
That's nasty, bro. Yeah.
Something like a makeup box and then and like then you think it's a makeup thing and you just put it on your face and you're like, it's poop.
You would never, yeah. Does Jake anytime feel like you're his mommy?
Yeah. I do feel that.
Why are you being mean? Akhil says the same thing. He's like, why are you being my mother all the time?
I don't know. It's just like in her. Like, she's exactly like a mom. Like, if you're going out on like a date with her, yeah, she will actually like carry tissue pockets and like hand sanitizers and whatnot and like, you know, give you tissues and everything.
And you need it the most!
Like, perfume and cream and whatnot. Like the whole freaking store, like the whole of beautiful store is like in that small purse of hers.
No, dude, on and then at the end they're like, oh, Ma, do you have a tissue? Ma, do you have a tissue? Then I'm like,
now you want a tissue,
I don't love kids. I don't know why. I'm not very gooey towards kids, but I have this mother instinct towards my brother and my boyfriend. I think the next mukbang will be on his channel eating Asian food, the proper spring
like
roll.
Like spicy Asian food.
Yeah, we love spicy food. So like super spicy
like that spicy that we actually need to like cry.
Yeah, that'll be our next mukbang. Sorry if you looked into the viewfinder, guys. This setting is a little different for us. We have to look whether it's in focus and stuff like that.
So we are just constantly looking if it's in focus or
not. So please forgive us.
Sorry about that.
But we will be back very, very soon. Leave us your ideas down below. What next you want to see on his channel. I know you guys are ordering pizza right now. Because you're really
hungry. I'm so freaking hungry. Like I want to just gorge.
When I watch mukbangs, I instantly order McDonald's or Chinese. I can't. I love mukbangs. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. We'll see you in the next video. All his social media handles are down
below.
They
already know him. That's fine. Like, they just go watch my videos.
Stalk him and stalk the Chiquita's pictures also. I'm telling you. Okay, bye. See ya.
Follow me. Don't follow.
Follow me and him. I'm a good sister.
What?